Hello guys, welcome to Unirack. In this video, we'll learn how to unlock the Scout user and lock the user, how to reset the password. So most of the users get error 428000, the account is locked. The reason behind after too many failed attempts to log in, so Oracle locks the user account. So this can happen during install or during a password change as well, as so the account is locked. Most of the reasons, situations are while password change or you forgot the password. You forgot the password and retried with many times and many attempts, the user will get locked. So we need to raise a complaint to the application team, either DBA team or even ATM. We face the same issue. The ATM user got locked or the online account locked. We use a forgot option nowadays to unlock the user, setting up a new password. We'll see in the database level, in the back end of the database, how to find out this user, list the users, list the account based on open and locked users, as well as using a dictionary table, db underscore users, and lock the user, unlock the user, how to reset the password as well as a specific user, connecting to that particular user to by verifying the password after resetting, after unlocking as well as, and in case if we have a wrong password, what kind of error we may face, invalid login password. So all the situations will come across in the lab session along with this. Let's connect to sys user and list your all the users and verify the status. From db underscore users, using username and account status, we can verify the list of all the users. We have 38 rows selected here, and you are locked, you are unlocked. Sys found to be open, system found to be open. You can also list those users which are locked based on the status, account status locked. So username and account status from db underscore users where account status like locked. 32 rows found to be locked, and those who are open we can find out using select username account status from db underscore users where account status like open. Three users found to be open: sys, system and Ravi. So using account status open or locked, we can find out list of users under locked and open. Now we'll see only specific user Scott, the status alter, sorry, select username and your account status from db underscore users where username like Scott. So found to be locked, the user found to be locked. We'll see what the error in case if it found to be locked. Connect Scott and the password Tiger. We received the error ORA 28000, the account is locked. So let's connect to your admin user, sys. We'll unlock this user Scott user using alter command. Alter your user, specific Scott user, and account unlock. Let's verify the status of your Scott user, whether unlocked or not, and recheck with connecting the Scott user as well. So using select username and your account status from your DB underscore users, where username like Scott found to be open. Now let's try connecting to your user Scott using connect option. Connect your Scott and password Tiger. Seems the password is also wrong. Invalid username and password. Aura 1017. So let's change the password connecting your sys user. So alter your user Scott identified by Tiger. You need to change the password if it is unknown or you forgot. So forgot password can be changed with the command alter user Scott identified by Tiger. Tiger is a password. You can have your own password here for Scott user, but commonly we use Tiger as known password for the demo schema Scott. So user got altered. Now let's try to connect your Scott user using connect option and the Scott user password Tiger. It's got connected. You can verify user, show user is Scott. You can list your tables. Select star from tab as well as. You can set the column format, tname format A with the character number of characters 15. Let's run the same command. You can find your table list of your Scott schema. Bonus, DPT, EMP, and SalGrade are the tables have been formatted. So we have changed the password, we have reset the password, we have identified number of users, list of users with account status locked, we have verified the users which are open. We can also get the count of all the users using count function. Overall 38 users are there now. You can apply the count function here. Such a way we can fix the error 28000 account locked. Either it is Scott schema, either it is HR schema, or any other schema in the database to be unlocked. Just alter user username account unlocked. If to be locked, alter your user Scott account lock. That's it. It's got locked. You can verify even user, username, account status from DB underscore users, where username like Scott is found to be locked. Suppose a person got contract completed and he want to be moved from the company. You need to get sign off and the users all to be locked. That case, even we as a DBA, we need to lock the users either in development environment, either in production environment. Depends on the environment, depends on the policies, depends on the kind of situation. Never we drop a user because for audit reason. We always lock the user. If you drop the user audit reasons, it will be difficult for us. So better lock the user. So later it will be auditable. In case you have Scott schema. You can work on Scott schema. If you don't have Scott schema, we have a video to implement all the schemas, even SH schema, OE schema, HR schema. So you can work on to implement those schemas in your Linux database, as well as how to install step by step is shown in that video. So go ahead with that. In case any other doubts, let us know, comment us, we'll help you out. So okay guys, we'll close this session. Thank you guys.